All right, so today we're gonna do a little barbecue chicken. What do you think? Maybe some roasted corn? That's what's cool about the Zodiac grill, see? It's got a lot of room, so you can put a whole bunch of stuff on there, right? Let's light it up. Let me turn the gas on. Have you seen the storage space down here? Check this out. Yeah, see, there's a lot of storage space down there. Your bottle's down there. Don't get those nasty drippings on your bottle. And you got all that storage over there on the right.
All right, well, let's crank the gas on.
There is quite a bit of room in here, don't you think? So like I said, one of the cool things about this grill is these little LED lights on the front of it and right by the knob, so you can tell when the grill is lit. So when you get it all ready to go and it's ready to start getting hot. So we got it lit up. We're going to cook our chicken today. I think we need to get at about 400 to 500 degrees. Okay, so we just lit the grill and you can already see those burners are getting really hot. This is that cross-ray technology. See how the burners are in the sides. That way up here in the center of your grill, you get a good hot spot without having that flame ups. Let's let this sucker get warm. All right, looks like we've got us a hot grill. Ready for some chicken. All right, so again, we're gonna use that inverted heat a little bit. We're gonna have over on the left-hand side, it's going to be a little hotter where we're cooking the chicken. When we're roasting the corn, we're going a little cooler so it doesn't cook quite as fast. So we'll start off with the chicken and put this down on low. Is we took some corn, put a little butter and salt and pepper on, and then put the shucks back on top of it. Throw this stuff on the grill. Good, good, good. All right, here we go. All right, let's give those a few minutes. All right, I think we should turn this chicken, don't you? See that hot fire back there in that cross ray. Look at that. Whew. Looks nice, right? There's another one. Turn our corn a little bit. Now, take a little bit of barbecue sauce and drizzle on these. That'll make a nice glaze on those puppies, huh? All right, let's let them go for a few more minutes then. All right, let's check them out. Oh yeah. I think we got some soup there. What do you think of that one right there? Pretty, huh? How about that? Little piece of corn. And for good measure, some beans. What do you think? There you go. What do you think of that? And again, we used, able to control our heat a little better, so we had a hotter heat on the chicken, a little less heat on the corn, so it didn't cook quite as fast, and it turned out a little barbecue chicken. How about that? Thanks, Odeon. Thanks, Barbecue's Cool.